Right.
Right, so I've got the new chapter save.
Right.
Part 1.
Oh no.
White clouds.
Not this chapter.
Wyvern moon.
Oh no.
Field of the eagle and lion.
Not this chapter.
I think we both know what I mean when I say not this chapter.
From on high, flocks of wyverns roar in chorus and soar the pristine skies, heading south for the winter.
I
Odlin's children lend their hands to winter.
Said this last stream, but in my opinion, last chapter is the point where you can actually start consistently defeating enemies or stuff like that. Where it's not like excruciatingly hard.
Excruciatingly?
Yeah.
Excruciatingly.
It's still hard and it still requires big brain gamer moves, but you know.
So we need to recruit Lorenz.
Lorenz, Ignatz, or
Ignatz is gonna be recruited, like, within the minute.
We still need to work on Petra.
Why again? She's just B support. This is along with Bernadetta, Nasithia, Marianne, and Hilda. And Raphael, if we want him. Probably don't. In all honesty. But Caspar, Scene Brawling, 10 Strength at 0 support. Linhart, 10 Magic, Scene Reason at 0 support. We definitely want Linhart. So, I need to work on getting Byleth, Scene, and Reason, so I can double bang Linhart and Lorenz.
Never put that image in my head ever again.
Sorry, wording could have been better there, but you know what I mean. Kill two birds with one stone. Expressions. Okay, what is Dimitri on about?
Bang two birds with one stone, you mean?
What do you mean?
Bang two birds with one stone, you mean?
Stop. This is why I can't say normal things so happily. And you think you're not the Clyde, huh?
I'm sorry.
Have Lady Rhea and Seteth really not pulled you in? Well, if that's the case, I'm happy to explain. The Battle of the Eagle and Lion takes place every year during the Wyvern Moon.
You're more boring than my professor, Dimitri.
Much like
you
the one
get
we had
to see support with Rhea, right?
Do you remember, Professor?
No.
I think you did.
Why?
Since that's how a time skip paralog.
Oh. Yeah. We might have to work on that one.
I'm pretty sure you already got sea support with her.
We'll check.
This battle will take place in Empire territory, at Gronder Field. In other words, far removed from the monastery. It's a mock battle between the three houses. The house that defeats the most opponents wins.
Your Highness, if the rumors are true, I believe Professor Mon...
Ah, yes. Since she won't be...
Oh, don't worry.
Professor...
Thanks.
In that.
Correct.
Well put.
We have talked.
I gained support with her and lost support with her all in the same sentence. I'm good at this. There's no way I make it through a maddening garden, is there?
Master tactician and master.
I mean, yeah, of course. Master tactician, yeah.
And only master tactician, master tongue. What's gasp?
Thoughts?
I thought we were doing fucking Trickster Felix.
He just needed the class. He doesn't need to master it.
Fuck, okay then.
But while we wait, hit plus 20?
Fuck it.
Although, Steel and Lock Touch could be very useful.
No, it will not. Well, I mean, not for mastering it, but
why am I looking at it in grid again?
You?
Why am I looking at anything? We're about to go and recruit a bunch of new people. First off. Yep, see you report with Leia. Okay, cool.
Sylvain, I want to apologize for the other day.
Wow, Felix apologizing?
What are you talking about,
what
Felix?
What is this? Blue
is this
moon?
A trap?
You know.
More like an azure moon.
Oh, that?
Hey.
Can't say it didn't hurt.
I've never felt love.
Nothing to apologize for. I mean, okay, you said buddy. Worse, Felix. Considerably worse. Come on.
Okay, I didn't need to read because I completely blanked out this entire support conversation already with our shitty puns.
You mean my shitty puns?
No, I was setting you up hoping you would get that joke.
Ow. We are like two peas in a pod.
You said worse, Felix, considerably worse.
No, I suppose not.
Whenever I started doing something dumb, you'd yell at me about it.
And whenever you dragged me into something, Ingrid would find out and start lecturing us.
All these years, and not much has changed, has it?
But when do we get to yell at Ingrid?
Felix, you used to be so, I don't know, carefree when we were young.
When you feel like it.
Exact opposite.
Well, you're not any different.
When she fails to kill every single enemy on the map.
Good for nothing now.
Again with the abuse. This from the guy who's always been by that good-for-nothing side. So, did you come to apologize, or to insult me?
I was on my way to train and I saw you. That's all.
You're off to train? Again? Now who's insatiable?
Better than sitting idle like you.
A little idleness would do you some good, pal. Come on, let me buy you something to eat.
No.
No.
You have to choose, Felix. Our friendship, or your training?
Is Sylvain coming on to Felix?
No, 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 no.
Time to stop.
No. No. My training. Goodbye for now.
Oof.
What did? Is he? Wait, Felix, I'll come train too. Wait up.
Yes, Felix and Annette.
Hello, Felix.
Oh, yes.
So, it was your turn to clean out the greenhouse, right?
Yes.
Well, I went ahead and took care of it. I also cleaned up the warehouse.
Yes. 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 Yes.
I'm sorry.
I just wanted to help you out, so that.
I swear to God.
I'm bribing you, so you'll forget.
What?
Nothing. I just thought you were gonna do it again.
What, you just wanted to
before,
swear to God?
In the greenhouse, I want you to forget what you saw and heard. If you agree to forget about it, I'll take your shift in the stables. Do we have a deal?
No, thanks.
I don't think that's how memory works, Annette.
But that's not okay! You have to forget about it, right this moment!
I can't. It's permanently etched in my memory. A mountain of sweets, as well as steaks and cakes. Stacks of them, apparently. I'm also intrigued by those bear and swamp beastie songs you mentioned. Ah, and I've been meaning to ask about the move that went along with crumbs and yums. Was that fencing footwork?
Oh, stop it, Felix! You're a villain!
Hmm?
You think you're so funny? Keeping a straight face while mocking my singing and dancing? Well, you have to forget about it! Please! What if I make you a nice steak dinner? You like steak, don't you, Felix? It'll be yummy!
This isn't about steak. I just...
Fine! Be stubborn! Tell the whole world for all I care! I'll just learn to live with the funny looks I'll get from everyone! They'll all say, there goes that Annette! The girl with the funny ideas about food! You're just the evilest of villains, Felix! I'll hate you forever and ever!
I was just trying to be nice.
Me too, buddy.
Funny ideas about food? Even the bullies in her head are ridiculous. I really don't understand that girl.
Felix is unique, isn't he?
I feel like they're both unique.
It's likely that our foes have, if you ask me.
Wow, you mean Thomas might not be a good person?
Thanks, God.
Why don't you do something about it then, God? Oh, wait, I am God.
Not yet.
Shit. Am I supposed to be doing something about that then? Oh, fuck.
Maybe. He... in like 3 months.
Yeah.
Oh. Having a foot, have you had?
Look at this guy's fucking hair.
Having a fishing tournament before the battle of the eagle and lion. At first, I couldn't figure out what they were thinking. But the fish, have you had any, like, Professor? You'd better eat up before it's all gone.
It curves up and out, and then comes back there. It doesn't just... It's like if you took Lorenz's hair and added 45 degree angle. That's all it is. You just made it go up 45 degrees. I don't know how. Do we have, like, hair gel in medieval times? Is it magic? Do we have magic hair spells? Devs, I need answers to these lore questions.
Stop stalling now.
I'm not stalling, you fuck.
You were.
I'm genuinely curious about this. Do you not know me? I ask questions about things I shouldn't be asking questions about.
Hi, Professor. Gronder is in the terrace that's right next to my... Oh. No. What if... Really? I'm sorry.
Join me.
My child.
So she doesn't burn alive. I might not like Bernadetta, but the devs really do her wrong, huh? Just casually burned alive.
Why would we go all the way to Gronder Field? It may be a tradition. I guess there's nothing to be done about it.
Why would we go on a fucking field trip? That sounds boring. I can read everything. It curves, Cynthia. What did I just hear?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Uh-huh. Why did your mic do that?
I don't fucking know!
I really wanna know.
Sometimes it's nice to dangle a fishing line and let your mind wander. I'd love to spend some time lounging around by a scenic river or lake. Ah, Professor, I'd also like to talk to you about my future. And really? I'll study...
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Let's see. Fodlin is big. It's not as big as Almira is, but it's still pretty big.
Can we get the, You know the guy with a extendable ruler?
No.
And goes, wow, that's pretty big. Impressive.
Travel. What the fuck are you talking about?
How have you never seen that meme? I don't remember the name of the guy because I don't remember names to begin with.
Professor,
but
as Seteth told you, we're to have given the events of the last month. I believe this is just the sort of distraction we need. Staff, I do enjoy this book. I believe it best.
Why am I building support with Gilbert? Is Gilbert important in this run? Because it's like the only one you get him, right?
Yeah.
So is he like not a complete waste of space? Or is he actually
not at first?
Not at first. Mother, when do I stop being a complete waste of space? You don't.
Let's see.
Wait, I ruined that joke. It was supposed to be like in a week. Just your monthly inspections coming through. Seeing if you left out any books that I might be able to read. Don't mind me.
Is that how your building works?
What?
Was that how your building works? People just go room by room each month, just looking for books they can read.
Getting these flowers from? I'm not buying them flowers. Where are they getting them? What are you doing in here?
I'm not interested in glory or prizes. All I want is a formidable enemy to sink my teeth in. As far as I can see, there are only a...
Alright, Bernadetta, calm down.
Good at fishing. My older brother used to take me out. But why don't you give it a try too? They say.
Will do. Ingrid.
Holding such a frivolous and downright
yo.
The eagle and lion. It's absolutely absurd.
Ingrid, no one gives a shit about your opinion.
They did say we could eat whatever we catch. I'm a sucker for a good meal. I just couldn't resist.
Wow.
Professor. Welcome to the Monastery Fishing Tournament. You look confused. Didn't Seteth tell you? Just catch whatever fish Flame requests. Show any fish you catch to Flame.
I love how Seteth, because he felt so bad about Flame getting abducted, holds a fishing tournament just to get her favorite food.
I have a favor to ask.
Like, she even gets to pick the fish you need to catch.
Oh, you're entering too. Then how about a little friendly
do
competition?
That too?
Let's see who can catch the biggest fish. There's no way I'll lose.
I wouldn't let my supposed daughter get abducted. How's that for a start?
So you are joining the fishing tournament?
You are calling me.
That's great.
So
you don't stand a chance against me.
You are just calling him a failure? Is that all?
Said yeah. Failure is a strong word.
Okay. So you are. I just.
Maybe more like...
No?
Fuck up.
Let's see. Goodness, I was just...
I am happy that you will have participation. Maybe we will both have catchy... training, but...
I'm going to catch me, but they haven't been biting. I did.
Maybe the fish is scared of you.
Have you thought about entering? I just caught this fish.
What, can I recruit her?
I prefer at the same time. I bet we'd get along. I'm all
yes. Thunderbrand. Thank you. So yeah, you can just give me Thunderbrand. And you're good to go.
Will you be taking part two, Professor?
So, who is going to take Thunderbrand, though?
If you do manage to catch a fish.
I was thinking. You might hate to hear it. It's an idea, but.
Ash?
Feel it. No, not Ash.
Felix, huh?
Think about it.
There's not much to think about.
Yeah, he'll take damage, but he's always damaged. Emotionally and physically.
I don't think he'll take damage. Then she... He's a... I got a crust? I don't think crust bearers can take damage from, like, relics, period.
Do I get the fish from the tournament bait? Like, do they get added to the inventory?
No, they do not.
And I don't get experience from it? Because I will sit here going through all 48 bait.
So glad I decided to grab my DS. So I can fucking grind for the Elite Four while you're out here catching fish.
Oh my god, it does add Professor experience! Do I actually want to do this?
I'm not going to stop you. You know, I have a feeling... we would somehow get caught up doing something, so that's why I'm grinding for the Elite Four right now. I just knew I would need a contingency plan here. I would like to personally apologize to our viewers for the exhilarating gameplay. Thinking at it a little bit. I'm just gonna say that.
What's up?
Maddening is hard, but it's not this hard.
I also forgot the mutt ring. So I'm also shooting myself in the foot at the same time.
What is the...
I have to do a bit of... I have to fill in the hole a little bit that I've dug. Whenever I can.
Fish?
With fish. Fill in the hole with fish.
What do you think is going to be more helpful in the midst of combat? A ring?
A fish.
A ring that will magically increase your movement? Or fish?
Mm-hmm. Obviously a fish. Well, it depends. Who are we fighting? Am I fighting Flayn?
Are we fighting who?
Flayn. If we're fighting Flayn, then one of those is very easily the better choice. Very easily.
No, I'm talking about, like, a fucking generic Imperial Soldier.
Oh, an Imperial Soldier would 100% die to a fish. Just give that fish to Raphael and watch him slap some bitch.
I mean, I was thinking you could just throw the fish at them. They'd either get hit by it or dodge it, and they would just be like, what the fuck? And that would leave them vulnerable enough to an attack.
So what, it's like a dagger from Fate that debuffs them?
Yes.
Minus 50 avoid?
Yes.
Fished. Status effect. Can we add this to Faye? Can we just give someone during the next summer celebration a fucking fish? And have them be a dagger unit? And they just inflict minus 2 movement on the enemy? Gravity dagger. It's a fish.
Fish equal Newton's third law.
Newton's third law. No, it's the fourth law. All the other laws don't apply if one has been fished. The law to rule them all.
I have several questions.
I'm getting bored of this.
No shit, really?
I've had to make, like, some sort of dent in this, though. Right? How many more do I have left? Please tell me it's like 29 or something. Ah, 35. I've only done 15!
Pretty sure, also, that the fish you will compare with your students is like the last one you catch. So you might want to back out of this and just show them your giant fish.
Alright, let me get the 5-star one.
I think that was a 5-star one.
No, it wasn't. I wasn't paying attention.
It was a 5-star one.
I thought the 5-star one was yellow.
The yellow one is the winner, but that's not the only 5-star fish.
I want the yellow one. Give me the yellow one. Is there only one yellow one that you can catch? Uh-oh.
You caught several.
I have?
Uh-huh.
I haven't really been paying attention.
No shit.
I've kinda just been pressing the A button. RNG, please. Well, here's the good news, we're going through bait very fast. Wait a minute, don't I lose my bait if I hand in the
yes.
quest? You bitch. You almost got me. You son of a bitch, you had me monologuing.
I actually wasn't talking about turning in the quest, I was just talking about winning the fish comparison with your other students.
The fish comparison.
Yes.
Would you like to measure fish? I guess you could call it a fish measuring contest. Oh my god, game, just give me the fucking yellow fish. No. No.
You probably caught like the two that were already in here.
Fucking finally. I'm gonna catch the whole population. They're going extinct today.
Oh, are you taking
mother
part in a fishing tournament?
Fucking
let's put your whoever can
fish.
Catch the biggest. You already got your. Oh, I lost. Is there any?
I get items from this?
Yep.
So you're what? Taking part? How would you feel about a little catch the same kind of fish as me? Looks like you've been doing some fish. Wow, that's a.
Vulnerabilities. Yay!
Are you taking part as well? If you catch a fish, So, you've got the last, your fish.
A tomato! Yay!
Why did she have a fucking tomato?
No way. That fish looks bigger and tastier.
Meat.
Okay, that one's understandable.
That's a cat.
All right,
that's a cat, not Caspar. Cat pie.
What if you fed?
Holy shit! I just got an axe.
Show
what
the? Fish, so
what if you fed the winning fish to one of the cats there?
Can I do that?
I'd love to see you try.
What's the winning fish?
The glimmering one, I'm assuming. Or is this the Tutate's herring?
Wait, is it the Tutate's pike or the Tutate's herring? There's also the Tutate's loach. Why are there so many Tutate's fish? Who is this person and why do they own so many fish? Can I feed the cat a silverfish?
Yeah, do it.
Just casually feed the cat 5,000 gold. Eat the money. Alright.
Oh, you caught! Yes! I am so...
Thanks.
We're done with this.
Yes. Yes, Chris.
Hey, I wasn't...
The fishing trip.
Hey. The fishing I heard you did. Working hard. I can assist with any tasks on. I'm available.
Another...
All of it?
We don't just have use the same shitty units anymore. We can actually...
Fishing was a...
Customize... the crew.
The squad.
The gang. The squad. The mystery crew. Oh, I completely forgot about this bitch that stands watching over everyone.
Why are they having... You're not... Hey, I know I'm in it.
I shouldn't have said recruit there. That was a fuck up.
Yes.
Whatever.
Hey. Why do you care?
Because we need to recruit her?
You got the entire month to do so.
Yeah, I know. Time is of the essence, though, my dear Watson.
I'd love to catch. Hey, how about a favor? Hello.
I will give you 35,000 gold right now to get me a watch ring. I don't care who needs to die to get it. I don't need to know. I just need the watch ring, sweetie.
Pardon me.
Greetings, Professor. Young Monica disappeared last, but it turns out she was kid. They say her personality has...
You know, I should probably sell this, silver and goldfish, huh? At some point. And I am just sitting on a... like, nest egg there. I think I've got 14,000 worth of gold right now. From fish. 14,000 gold of fish. Benedetta? Oh, my bad. Why are there so many teeth?
They're like...
Who the fuck is dropping tea around here?
The trees?
I don't think tea comes from trees.
The bushes?
Okay, I think tea plants are a bush, so yes, but no. I don't think bushes drop raw tea bags.
Well, they're not dropping tea bags, they're dropping tea leaves.
Ah, so we just, when we use that, for a tea time, we just have a cups of water and just drop the leaf in and say, here you go, here's your tea. What do you mean there's supposed to be some extra steps involved? I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, I assume you prepare the tea using the leaves.
You know.
Yeah, but how do you know? When would Byleth, as a mercenary, have learned to make tea?
Civil War, there are three even now.
Daddy.
Oh, well.
I don't think Daddy knows how to make tea. We can't even invite him to tea time. For a reason.
I received a rare letter from my father recently. My father attended. I think he is quite proud. It's a shame. Professor.
How are goals looking? Oh shit. Nice. Very nice. Nice.
I'm just absolutely exhausted. I had imagined the Academy as a chance to possibly relax before our lives began in earnest. Agreed. Huh? However,
I'm gonna actually be able to train in reason for today.
Gasp.
Okay.
The gasp.
Okay.
Also, the people that I recruited, I need to get them an item.
Hey, the deputy, he was a little...
Why am I talking to this small, sassy child?
After all, the ladies love...
Why are you talking to that small, sassy child?
Here, there's no way to
<don't> know. I'm sure
I
they
knew
do.
You'd understand.
I didn't even listen to it. I just saw, I'm sure they do, and was like, yep, that's agreeing with him. That's what they want.
The eagle and lion. Its name comes from the war in which the kingdom won its independence. It's imperative that we fight our best.
Ah, yes.
Ever since the tournament, the kitchen is completely overtaken with fish. The cooks cannot keep up.
Ever since the tournament, the kitchen is... Bitch, the tournament ended like a minute ago. What the fuck? How many fish are there?
This stupid ass did catch like 20 of them.
Yeah, but I have them in my storage. The fucking kitchen didn't get my fish. Those are my fish. Is there someone else out there catching like 50 fish at a time?
I need
yes. During this month, every single player caught 50 fish,
yep.
And that stat was tracked and posted somewhere in the game.
Holy shit, I would love that. We could make entire species go Oh no. What are you doing here?
Ah, I see. So you are Gerald.
What the fuck is he doing here?
You so resemble your mother.
I don't know. Who might you be,
I'm
bitch?
I'm more than a common monk. I knew your parents.
I'm nothing more than a common monk, my ass. Do you know what hell you made me go through?
I've been gone from the monastery for some time now. Might I... Do you mind terribly picking up... I am certain...
And why can't you go pick up some flowers? You have legs. Use them.
Hi.
Do I look like your nanny? Have I been through this? I'm starting to forget.
Professor.
Yeah, I have. Where do I get the flowers from again?
Fucking no.
I'm not gonna be using the outline lesson.
Professor!
Hey,
going all the way to the Empire for a mock battle? This is serious.
Excuse me, Professor. Do you think it would reflect poorly on me if I chose not to? Well, I'm not. Oh,
how has Marianne not joined me yet? She's been with me for 6 months now. to be fair, the 6 months that she's been with me, it's been battles of hell and horrible tactics.
But still, oh, perhaps we'll travel through Alliance territory.
She should feel completely safe with me.
So I got a question. Why does your dad hate drive-thrus?
He just hates drive-thrus.
The battle of the eagle and lion.
Why does he hate drive-thrus?
We've been through this conversation before. Did I not delete it?
No, but I'm. I mean. I'm asking because I'm looking through stream conversations.
Ah. But yeah, so I never knew until I had to go back home for a while that my dad despises drive-thrus because I would go with him to pick up food and stuff. So why were you just staring at the wall? No, no, don't go back. Don't, no, cut. All over the place.
Professor,
but yeah.
So that's why I hate drive-thrus?
Does she seem to you?
Yeah.
She was in prison for a long while, but she's
Well, speaking of dumb fucking people. If I could just interject.
Yeah.
Well, I was actually picking up my dad today, and on the way back, I was at a stoplight, and we were waiting to make a left turn, but, like, I made it there just after the light turned red, so I was waiting there. There was another car in front of me, that was, like, in the turn lane, in the middle of it. And for some reason, when the light turned red, hi Colt, for some reason, what? Jesus Christ, I gotta let the dogs out. The story will resume momentarily.
Let the dogs out, Tyler, Tyler, Tyler. Who let the dogs out, Tyler, Tyler, Tyler. Am I funny yet? No, no, no. I feel like using Felix is a horrible idea here, but fuck it. He's going to double everyone.
You're weak. You're weak.
Oh shit. It's her. Nice try. There you go. End of the game. We win as a moon. We killed Edelgard.
Next time, bring your friends.
See, I could go back at this. But the fact that she has 14 crit makes me go no. Cool. Okay.
Definitely.
What's next? Up here. I can't wait to hear this exciting story.
After the battle, it's a three-way. You have to.
I have a favor to ask.
I honestly like the detail of the Wyverns and Pegasus Knights that roam the monastery, training and keeping guard. I think that's super cool.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I was lost with Death Knight's true identity.
Need something? See you again soon.
I should run that by him, see what he thinks.
Hi. Oh, hi. Well, they said I don't know where.
Pardon me.
I still have something to talk to with Felix. Weird. Actually, I want to go do this side quest just to get it off. Lost items. Cool. And shimmy.
Hey, the fish. I heard you.
Bundle dry hem. Yep. Wrong way. I'm an idiot.
My savior, thank you.
Alright, is that one done? Hop over to the graveyard and talk to depressed boyo.
Yep. Thank you. I'm pleased.
And he's off. Doesn't even put the flowers on the grave. Wow, what an asshole. Alright.
Of course. The situation last month was dire indeed. The students, I hope you were able to put all of that behind you. So the most I look for. Practice.
I finally can use magic.
I hear that you participated in the fishing tournament.
Preparations for the Battle of the Eagle and the recent. I've been. You be on your guard, okay? Well, I hope you're.
Stop worrying, Dad. Everything's gonna be fine. No one's gonna die.
I always thought I was pretty good, you know? But my opponent was. Whoever he is, I'm going to make him pay. It turns out that when. I'm not going to. I'm not going.
Have I recruited them yet? When do I get to recruit them? I don't remember.
I don't know. Oh, if only it weren't for Seteth's strict order. Have you ever...
No, I don't have them yet. Alright, so then I'll hold off on their items.
Yeah.
It's not like I need the items or anything else.
So,
can I just do so?
Like I was saying...
Yeah, welcome back.
Yeah, so... I have no idea where I left off, so there was a driver in the middle of the left turn lane, and the left turn right turn light turned red. So, instead of...
So there's a driver in the middle left turn lane.
Yeah.
So there's two left turn lanes.
Well, no.
And you're talking
They were in the middle of going through the turn lane. They were, like, halfway through it. But...
Okay.
But the light turned red, and they didn't finish going through with the light, because it turned red.
So they just stopped in the middle of the intersection?
And then they backed up.
Oh god.
And when they were done backing up, they did not take the car, they did not put it back in drive. So for like 2 minutes, I was looking at their reverse lights, and we were pretty much betting that she was that the lady who was driving was gonna start driving, go backwards right into our car. Thankfully, she did figure out that she was still in reverse, and.
Okay, thank God.
To drive, but my dad was saying, like, if that happened, he would have just fucking tore her apart.
Oh no.
Yeah.
I believe him, that's the problem.
Uh-huh. He would have entered, like, full-on Karen mode.
Male Karen.
Yep. Alright, yeah. So, that was my story.
Almost done with, motivation and shit.
So, why exactly does your dad hate drive-thrus?
He just hates them. He likes to be able to see and talk to the person to know whether or not they're getting the order right and shit like that. And a drive-thru, he can't do that.
Are there any specific experiences with drive-thrus that makes him hate them?
No.
No.
He just hates them.
Okay. You know, if I could suggest something to him, I started doing this. I asked them to read back my order before I pay for it.
He's weird. My dad is also... How do I go about politically correctly saying this and not getting canceled? He's not good at understanding accents. So whenever that situation arises, he just breaks down.
Okay.
Not like emotion. It doesn't have like a mental breakdown. Like,
you have a good eye.
I would
function.
Well, I still would have been very interested to see what a mental breakdown would have been like for accents.
You have a good eye. You have a good eye. A pleasure doing
like,
come again.
You know what I mean, though, right?
Yeah. Hello, yeah, man. But I'm just thinking like someone.
Oh, so you wanted me to buy some Black Sand steel, yes, right?
I did mention it, since those...
Does this sound good?
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
I'll take your entire stock!
That's not even his entire fucking stock.
No, it's not. this How one, much yes. sand does this I guy just this fucking
yes.
have?
I think this one, yes.
He's not fucking Anakin Skywalker. How the fuck would I know?
Return soon, please.
Alright, let's see. So I have 13 smithing stones and 16 and 6 black sand steel. Let's make that.
Hello there.
This like. One, yes. Okay, calm down there, auto scroll. Auto scroll, please.
What if you actually counted how many smithing stones you needed so you didn't overbuy or underbuy?
Did you do that?
When money started running tight, yes.
This one, yes?
Does money look like it's running tight right now?
I think.
It's not a bad habit to get into.
This one, yes?
I don't even know what I want to forge.
I thank you. Return soon, please.
I'll tell you right now, the killer weapons are worth forging.
No, really. Alright, so let's go give him a thingy. Get his motivation max.
What kind of thingy?
Let's see. A
sex toy.
Stop. Ah, here we go. Got a statue art.
Thank you.
I was looking for the word art. Someone who admires art. Yep, there it is. Alright, let's see. How am I doing support with the people? Linhart does not need support. Bernadetta, I need to be B rank, but that's late. Ooh, I could get Dorothea right now. I just need to get her to C support. And then I could just ask her to join. Thoughts?
Do it.
Petra's a work in progress. Lorenz. Lorenz is the butt. How do you... Like, what timeline do I have here to recruit him for that paralogue?
Pretty sure it just stays until, like, chapter 11.
So I have 5 chapters?
Yeah.
Alright. I might try and go for the C in reason then, still. What do you think? Because I'm not getting Lysithia anytime soon, so...
You got time.
I feel like getting... Hilda. I might go shower Hilda and shit. Here we go. Wooding. Again. Brain.
Professor.
Not lost items. Here we go.
You're sweet.
Embroidering handcraft she likes. Is she a meat lover?
She is not a meat lover.
She's a cute thing lover. She likes weight training, obviously. That. Reading and armored knights, fashionable men, appreciated by everyone, pitcher plant, flowers, not flowers. A fish caught in the fish sheet, I use 6 of them. Alright, let's see, did I get that support?
If you have to stay in your inventory for the rest of the fucking game.
Yep, they will.
Here.
We'll get there soon. Nope. Keep going.
What if you did the fucking support between Sylvain and Mercedes, was it, so you can just tell from looking at it?
That would be smart.
Mercedes, I swear, the whole cathedral glows with heavenly light when you're around.
Oh my god, Sylvain.
Hello, Sylvain. What a treat to see you here. I thought you preferred places with more ladies around.
I'm here because you're here.
I'm here because you're
and
here.
And I don't care about other girls.
Oh, come now. I'm sure you
So who does Sylvain truly love?
Actually,
like anyone, or actually does he just love everyone?
You know what? There's no reason to get into all that. The truth is, I really like to spend
right hand.
What do you say to that?
Stop! I knew it was coming. Why do you have to make these jokes? Genuinely.
See my shot, I take him.
Always angling for the seduction.
I know. IOL people, wow, that watch my streams, please cease. Regret,
but I know you don't really mean it. Still, I'm glad to hear you say that at least. I told you such a boring story the last time we spoke. I was worried you might think I was a dull person.
I need another drink.
No, I was worried that I made you remember unhappy times. It's horrible what you had to go through. It's not like anyone chooses to be born with a crest.
Right. We can't choose our bloodline. You've got a crest too, haven't you, Sylvain? What has your experience been like?
Are you asking how being born with a crest affected me?
Yes. I know there was that business with your brother Miklon, but I'm sure you don't want to talk about all that.
It's not a very happy story.
Please don't feel the need to hold back on my account. I'm here if you need someone to share in your pain.
Would you want to know more about me, even if I didn't have a crest, or come from a noble family?
This has nothing to do with your crest or family. I'm just asking as your friend. How should I put this?
I'm not sure who's more obsessed with the crest.
I don't see a
Sylvain
crest.
Sylvain or Edelgard, sometimes.
I want to see the real you.
You...
Okay, that's actually easy. Edelgard, she starts a fucking war of it.
Here's the short version. I hate crests. Even though having one is supposed to be such a great blessing, mine has ruined everything. Miklon was heir to our house. Then I was born, and I became the heir because I had a crest. That made my older brother jealous enough to want to kill me. And every woman in Fodlan wants to have my little crest baby, so they can join the nobility. Yeah, there you go. That's what it's like to
have a crest. Okay, guy, calm down.
I'm so sorry. I
crest
mean
baby!
Awful things.
No, I...
Crest baby.
I should keep my temper back.
No, every woman in Fodlan
I don't want you to see me
act
that way.
Don't say that. I'm glad we're
crest,
able
crest
to talk.
Baby.
I feel like I'm finally seeing the real you.
I like how Sylvain just had a mental breakdown and we just go, crest baby.
Of having a crest.
Of course. I think I love you. And I mean that. With all my heart. I love you, Mercedes.
Let's get married
Let's
and
get
have,
married
crest,
and
babies.
Have crest babies.
Sure, sure.
Response is just, sure, sure. What? Okay. Alright. How much do you want?
That actually does make me wonder. If two people with different crests marry, then what determines what crests get passed down? Would there be
so
like a Punnett square?
Coin. No, so if this flips a coin.
I am pretty sure God does that already with genders.
No, he doesn't flip a coin. It's whoever's fastest.
Fastest with what?
You know what I'm talking about. I don't need to explain. Alright. Are you ready for RNG scumming? Oh god, what the fuck just happened?
You were in a tree.
I was in a tree.
You.
I don't know why.
You became tree.
Okay, now let's go find Dorothea and give her the rest of the items. In hopes that it's enough. Because that would be cool. We could get 2 units in like 1 week. That would be awesome. Do you like horseback riding? Do you like weapon maintenance? Do you like tea? Do you like reading? Do you like fashion?
Fucker! I myself.
Hey, I got him.
I myself am quite partial to fashionable men.
As opposed to the unfashionable ones.
Yes.
Okay, so who do I give the other items to? Maybe I hold on to them, actually, just for now, in case I need, you know, items. So now I have...
You should give them to Hubert.
No. He can absolutely go die in a ditch. So, I was gonna run something by you.
Professor!
Fish ditch.
Yep. The fish. Oh god. Do you think I should spend 4,500 renown to get the three things? Experience plus 10 and 2 other.
Yep.
I'm definitely not thinking axe and authority.
You're not doing anything else with the renown right now, so.
What else would I even do with it, besides this?
That's my point.
The only other thing is Abyss, but the stuff in Abyss doesn't really open up until post-time skip. So do you think Sword and Reason, or Bow and Brawling?
I would do Sword and Reason, because
agreed.
You're trying to recruit and train in Reason.
You're out of this one.
Yep.
You're out of this one.
And experience plus 10. And obviously, magic set. And dex max plus 5.
See you again soon.
Now,
need something.
Thoughts. Should I just get the bow skill since I have a lot of people using bow for just 1,000?
Yeah.
This one?
Oh, shoot,
you're
that's right.
Set. See you again soon.
What?
Nothing.
What?
I just consumed all my PP, and I forgot I did so, and now I'm-
Okay, the wording could have been a little better there.
I consumed all my PP, and now I'm struggling.
Stop! Why do you have to say this?
My PP is struggling.
He's talking about PowerPoints in Pokemon, not that, Twitch devs. I don't know why he's like this. Please don't shut down my channel.
Record. PP is
everyone focuses on training without even needing to be
canonically short.
Maybe they think
for PowerPoints. Did you just try smacking me?
What?
Nothing. Never mind.
Try to protect them, but I don't understand why anyone would want to risk their life for someone else. When you die, no matter how you died, it's over. To me, it's more important to enjoy life. We only
when you die, no matter
all,
how you died, it's
a
over.
Waste to spend all your time working and... Well, no matter what people may think, so in our next battle, I'll... Aw, come on. How about... Oh, I know! Two pretty ladies. Okay.
Alright, so... Now... we get to keep resetting until she joins. How long will that take?
We're about to find out.
And if I didn't say recruit to Dorothea earlier, I would be able to recruit her right now. Also, this conversation I've seen before, so goodbye. Can I? Did I click recruit on her earlier? I see.
The battle.
Yep. I'm done. Although I did just remember something pretty important. Marianne.
I'm not.
Okay. So here's what we're gonna do, alright? Here's the plan. We're gonna do one lance. We're gonna get my lance to C. Then we recruit Leonie. We can start training Leonie and get her good. And then. A reason, maybe, question mark. Probably. Yeah. So who can train lances? Set it. Come here, buddy. Set it.
Hey, you.
Come here, buddy.
I hear that you...
Alright, Leonie is now recruitable. And Dad definitely can't teach reason. Manuela?
I'm not going.
Nope. Hanneman?
I don't owe those.
Yes. Is there one other person that can teach reason? Or was there just two?
Freya?
I already did her. Tomas. Help. Teach me your dark magic ways.
What's that staff you're using, Tomas? It looks weird.
You should let me hold it, Tomas. I'm sure nothing will go wrong.
Alright, dumb question. What does that... Is that staff actually programmed to do anything?
I guess that's...
What do you mean?
The... Thyrsa staff? That Solon wields?
He doesn't wield the Thyrsa staff.
No, Thyrsa. Like C-I-R-C-E.
Oh, wow.
He wields it, but like, it doesn't say it does anything. It just...
So aside from reason, the only other check that I need is C in brawling.
What's up, Catherine?
I guess that...
Yeah, that'll go by pretty fast. Nice. Alright, so here's what we do. We save right here, like that. Do you actually want me to calculate what I'm going to frickin' forge?
It was just a suggestion. Do not let me get your panties twisted about it.
I mean, this early on, I feel like I can bulk buy and not waste.
Hello there.
Because it's got the entire rest of the game to be used.
This one, yes?
That's fair. It was just a suggestion.
That should be good for now.
Pardon me.
And now we save. And get ready for the grind. Will she join? Instruct manually. What should I be training Dimitri in? Like, is there any reason to train him in swords?
Nope.
Do you like my idea of training him in swords and lances, or no?
No, I do not. I think it's pointless.
Alright, wow.
Lance and swordy.
Tell me what you really think. Why don't you? Jesus.
Lance and riding.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yes.
My boy.
And then you.
You wanna know how what else I wanna hear?
What?
Whatever the hell Belle the psychopath is.
What? Oh, this story?
Yeah.
So, at my barn, there was a horse, a mare, called Belle. And she was a psychopath. Wait,
I did not realize this was a horse we were talking about. I thought it was just like some girl in your building.
No.
Okay.
Yeah, no.
So what does Belle do that makes her a psychopath?
She hates you.
Okay.
No matter what. It doesn't matter who the you is. She hates you.
Okay. That's fine.
Mm-hmm. So since Seal is getting dropped, should I go back to Sylvain and Ingrid just so that I can see the situation?
Yeah.
When cantering, which is running really fast, she will stick out her tongue to the side and just let it roll around like a dog looking at the window. Why are we higher level than Shamir and Catherine?
I have no clue.
Okay, that seems fair.
Just maddening things.
Just maddening things. Felix, we need to get your sword rank up, buddy. It's too low. There we go. That's a boy. And it's the stupidest looking thing. She'll also kick at the wall for absolutely no reason when you're riding her. Just randomly kick the wall. Which is great.
Okay.
And really nice.
I bet. What have you done to deserve this from her?
What do you mean?
There's just no reason, she just treats you like shit.
Oh, I don't ride her. I have yet to ever ride Belle.
Okay.
I just watch and observe the psychopath.
No.
You know?
Well, why does she go to like therapy or something?
No. She's just weird. She's not an actual psychopath. I don't think psychopath is something that exists in animals. Like, I don't think... I don't know, is there such a thing... I mean, there's rabies, but that's an actual, like, disease that genuinely rots the brain from the inside out. It's not like... This animal is mentally deranged. It's like...
Same.
I don't know. Do you know what I mean?
I have a question.
I'm not very good at sharing my opinion. Usually I just go along with what everybody else thinks. I don't want to bother anyone.
Sarge, don't let them walk all over you.
No. Believe me, I relate to Ignatz, and if someone told me that, I would invalidate them as a person immediately.
I see.
Yeah.
Professor.
Focus on sword skills to excel as a sword master. Focus on sword and reason skills to excel. No. Not yet. Calm down.
Not yet.
Eventually, yes, but not right now. God damn it. I don't really want to reset.
Hey, Ingrid, this kind of work is definitely your thing, and
I can't finish this all.
Are you?
I don't want to reset.
I wouldn't call it a
bigness. What do you think?
I don't care.
It seems I've improved.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do this.
Recruit them sooner or later.
I'm going to do the battles this week and then do it. That's the plan.
Yeah. Like, you are planning on using Hilda, right?
Mm-hmm.
That kind of sucks, but it's not that bad.
Oh, yeah, because we could just start training her right now.
Yeah.
If
you want to. If you think it's that necessary. No.
It would probably be wise, wouldn't it?
I don't know, wouldn't it?
How many units are usually fielded?
Oh, 10. Like 10. Maybe 11 sometimes, but mostly 10.
So, Byleth, Dimitri, the Dew, Felix, Ash, Sylvain, Mercedes, Annette, and Gnats, there's one more slot, and I have plans for how many units? 12, Lysithia and Leonie. Correction, 11, because Ingrid has been deleted.
What are you planning on using Leonie for?
Bow Knight. But, yeah, now that I think about it, I feel like Wyvern Lord Hilda would just be better. What do you think? Actually, Pegasus Knight, not Wyvern.
What's the difference?
Yeah. A lot. It's called a void.
Okay.
Lysithia Valkyrie is definitely the 10th unit. So, Hilda could maybe be like our 11th backup. What do you think?
Yeah, sure.
So we definitely want Hilda then. Well, who do you think? Hilda or Leonie?
Probably Hilda.
Okay. It's fine. It's not like I like her or anything. I think Leonie's cool. It's an underrated unit. So that means I have to soft reset.
Unless you don't feel like it. You can soft reset unless you want to save.
Hopefully I did this right.
The motivation you gave to.
Well, I have a bunch of items that I can do for that, yeah. So I'm not too concerned. Like, I have 17 flowers that I can just shove down his throat.
Oh, yes.
Stop. Why do you make everything sexual?
I'm not trying to make it sexual. I just like the thought. I just like the mental image of shoving flowers down your throat.
Okay. Whatever you say. I'm not one to judge. Do I edit any goals? I forget. I need to remember so I can speed
up. We did Felix. And I think that's it. And Ignatz, excuse the hell out of me.
Actually, I'm not gonna do Felix. Because I'm gonna just... Oh, I need to, like... save... doing this or some shit. Ignatz!
I feel like I
Thanks.
I can do.
Holy shit, Ash. Oh my god, we're getting so much better, RNG.
What?
I had a feeling.
I have to ask.
Well, he seems keeps challenging me to fight him, but he has no idea how to wield a sword. It's a waste of time for both of us. What am I supposed to do?
Hint that he needs a new training partner. A price of fame. So lame. Alright, suggestion.
Yeah.
What if you change the goals before you end the week and then save?
That's the plan.
Save you like 10 seconds per attempt.
Oh yeah, we're optimizing this shit, and the instant we optimize it is the time that we get it.
That's debatable, but okay. Well,
it's not debatable.
Maybe not. Who the fuck am I saying?
Alright, for a second I thought we were about to resume the loading screen simulator. Should I train Ash and Authority? Like, is there any reason to?
There is, yeah, but... Do you need it right now?
No. Alright, all I have to do is just train the thing to go from Sylvain and Seville to Sylvain and his
Mama.
No, no. By the way, if you're curious why I'm intent on raising Sylvain's flying so much, it's because I'm looking for a lit stance.
Fascinating.
What? What's that judgmental fascinating supposed to mean?
Well,
I just think it's fascinating that you're focusing on getting alert stance.
What else would I focus on?
March rings.
You know what? You can go suck a dick. I hate you. Don't speak to me or my son ever again. I don't know what he would like as an answer here. I genuinely... I feel like trial and error? What do you think?
By asking someone who's known him for a long time.
But he's known him for a long time.
Sounds like you need to resort to trial and error. He's at max motivation, what the fuck does it matter?
Oh. Friend. Support, I guess?
I understand the situation.
I don't think you understand the situation. Oh my god, Hilda, please.
Hey, Ingrid.
Can you just Google real quick and make sure that you can do it this method? There's not like a time period that it's allowed.
I mean, this is about the same time I started recruiting people, so.
No, I mean specifically for Hilda, because Hilda's the weird one. She can't be recruited in Crimson Flower. She can only be recruited for 1 month in non-Crimson Flower, the Silver Snow. Golden Deer, she's recruited. Something like, what's the situation with Blue Lions?
It's just normal, like, recruitment.
Okay. So just
yeah,
keep going?
Yeah, just keep going. Like, that's one thing I remember, like, there's nothing stopping her from joining the Blue Lions.
Except my horrible RNG rolls, Jesus Christ. So I'm actually kind of excited. For tomorrow.
What's tomorrow?
Spook and I might partner servers.
You're actually going through with it.
Yeah, I think it would be cool to do.
So, what will that entail for you two?
You make it sound like it's in a relationship. I'm inviting him over to see my parents for the first time.
Are you planning on it?
No, that's a bit of a travel for him.
Okay.
But basically, what I'm kind of hoping is that people that might join the Discord for Among Us games and other things like that have a chance to see that, and then join Big Sister. And then it also provides Big Sister with a kind of general gaming group, if that makes sense.
I see.
Father!
That might work.
Okay then! I accidentally pressed A!
Professor, I saw you looking at
nice.
Me. I know what that look means.
Frickin'
class.
Nice.
Just kidding. But if you did invite me to join, I'd consider it.
What is she dancing about?
Oh, you really have taken a shot.
Not dancing, she's being a lady.
I can live up to your expectations. I look forward to learning from
so
you.
So dancing equals being a lady.
Yes.
Wow, what commentary.
Hey,
I am commentary, man.
I'm giving.
I've deepened my.
Oh shit. The dewy healing focus.
I'm glad you just noticed that.
Oh yeah, I just noticed it, alright? Shut up. Alright. So first things first. Certifications. Where are we at with the other two? Okay, Ignatz is an archer, good. And Hilda is exactly what I wanted to be. Good shit.
That is tasty shit.
I hate you so much. I want you to know that.
Me too.
So should I switch her main weapon to lances?
No.
You want her to be an axe Pegasus Knight.
Oh, right. You're doing axes with her. I mean, I want Pegasus Knight with her.
I don't have any plan for her. I did not plan on using her until now.
Let's do lances.
And I will probably swap it to be Sylvain and Hilda now, doing the flying activity. So that's good. I like it. Is she gonna need swords at any point?
Nope.
Okay, cool. I'm just forgetting what Falcon Knight requires.
Maybe check.
Sword C higher.
Back.
I mean, that's fine, it's only C.
Okay, but Wyvern Lord just needs fucking lances?
Well, we can go Wyvern Lord.
I mean,
both get a void plus 10.
Oh.
Yeah, maybe Wyvern Lord is just the better option.
Yeah.
Alright. Her goals are going to be that for the rest of eternity, pretty much now. Okay, so battles. Oh, that's a lot. Oh, mama. We have some choices. First off, do we want to do any quest battles?
Unless you got some class experience to grind.
Yeah, those look pretty useless. Should we do a paralogue?
Possibly.
Which one do you think?
Well, let's see. The Forgotten is not terribly necessary. Since you got the Lands of Ruin already. Rumor Nuptials is a thing. I don't think there's that much.
Lance of...
Luin. Yeah, you would get Luin, but...
Would I get the Goddess Wing from that still?
Not without Dorothea, I don't think.
I have Dorothea. Oh, wait, not yet. Alright, so we should wait 1 week for that.
Sword and Shield of Theros, I have no fucking clue.
What about Black Market Scheme?
I have actually never done that one.
I believe you get a battalion and you get Balthus's really, really good gauntlets.
Well, if you want to do it, then...
I mean, we could give them to Dudu. Those are gauntlets that target Rez, so that combined with his insane strength is pretty fucking insane.
That's a crush item, though, right?
Yeah, he will take 10 damage from it.
Whoop.
I know I use him on Raphael, and it made no difference when he had 70 HP. We could just do... We want to do Sword and Shield of Theros and a battle with one of the golden little exclamation mark battles.
Why not just do both Black Market Scheme and Sword and Shield of Theros?
Because Black Market Scheme fucking sucks. It's called a scheme for a reason.
I wouldn't know, so...
The enemy has the gauntlets. And a 60 avoid.
So just use... when that and Mercedes.
Yeah, sure, let's put the frail magic people right next to the guy with the super strong gauntlets. Also, I have to feel happy in Balthus for it too. Which means it's going to partially become a keep her fucking alive and keep him fucking alive.
Just whatever, then. I don't care.
God, I have so many save files. How do I keep track of all of it? Have y'all seen the dialogue for this?
And that is our situation.
Stop.
But with so few...
I can't just skip it?
Ah, Professor!
Aloise, I do...
I'm sure...
You silly boy.
There are...
The merchant...
You have...
The East... So...
I am at...
Be there...
You should have... The student...
Come...
Remember, they're not very good at trading blows.
We don't have time.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
What? Got a problem with that?
No.
I am grateful.
What, did he say something?
I said, remember, they're not very Thank good you. At trading blows.
What's that supposed to be, funny or something?
So this is how
Welcome.
He feels. Can I hire any more Italians? No.
Come back.
Alright. Those three are required. Oh shit, some people are staying behind. Wait, what? No, not you. You guys are definitely coming. Dimitri's staying behind, apparently. He's opted out of this one. He said, nope, not feeling it. No one. Is that adjutant? There are no adjutant suicides. Oh, fuck, that's right. So, one second, let me just go and see here who she has support with. She has support with Dimitri, Ash, and Sylvain, and Ignatz, and Hilda. A lot of people. Well, normally I would go for the Marianne Ignatz pairing, but that's my boy. You can fuck off. The dude is level 16, so he probably doesn't need experience. Felix is 16, Sylvain is 16, Ash. Okay, a lot of people are level 16, so who do we think needs experience more? Definitely not Felix. He's already 26 speed, so... I'd kind of like to do the dude.
Maybe Ash, so you can... Like, just... Get him closer to level 20, and... How make him a sniper.
What do you mean by that? Like, field him or not field him? I'm confused.
I'm not sure, actually. Just never mind. Just forget I said anything.
Mercedes is definitely a requirement.
No.
What do you think about this team? I'm liking that team.
Ignatz, Hilda, Ash, Dimitri, Dadoo, Mercedes, Sylvain. That's gonna be interesting, to say the least.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
Oh, we have no magic.
We'll find out.
We have absolutely zero magic.
What level is Hilda again?
13?
I feel like this is not... Best map to start training her, but whatever. We'll see what happens.
I mean, we could go do the other map first and then come back to Sword and Shield Series. That's probably a good idea. Maybe we should do that real quick.
I mean, they're not that powerful, are they?
Well, there's an assassin. For starters. Oh my god! poison. I still love the fact that he can get doubled by fucking Felix.
Oh.
He's got 22 attack speed and Felix has a raw stat of 26. He gets doubled by Felix with a trading sword.
Are you sure you want to leave Felix behind for this one?
He's gonna be fine. She can go up against this brigand. This thief guy just fine. Just fine against him. I think she'll be fine. Let's give it a go. What could go wrong?
Everything.
You know?
Everything at the exact same time.
Okay, well, calm down there. Easy, easy there, bud. I don't know why Ingrid actually has weapons. Someone didn't get the memo when they were handing weapons out, who they're supposed to go to, but...
That's sad.
I need to do a little bit of shopping.
Well, is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
When do we get a killer bow again? Asking for no particular reason.
Is that the one?
We've got a mini bow plus, so that's sort of it's a mini killer bow. I can English. Steel iron training. Yeah, I don't know what else. Accuracy, maybe?
Felix plot.
Oh, yeah. Do you really think she's gonna need the Steel Axe Plus? She does have 20 strength.
Well, I could help her hit, right?
Yeah, but she has the accuracy ring.
Could still further help her hit rate, since it's an axe.
Okay.
Just a thought.
Takes one smithing stone to repair a training bow? Wow. Those things be cheap.
I don't even know what to give Dimitri. The Lance of Ruin.
I don't know. Leather shield, maybe? Yeah. I kind of want to go back to an iron shield. No, I don't.
They're both so fucking tired tonight.
I don't know what it is. Well, I know what it is. It's Fridays are long for me, so I'm always tired up here. It's partially why I didn't want to do Friday night streams, but it's also the only time that it works. So,
Why is it the only time that it works again?
Saturday and Sunday have D&D. Monday is even busier. Thursday, I'm keeping open because of club. Wednesday already has a stream. Tuesday is my nights that I get a lot of work done because that's my busy night. You happy?
Never.
Sing. Jesus, Hilda has no skills. Lance and axe prowess. That's it.
If she knows how to axe. She knows, like, the basic motions, and that's it.
She doesn't put a lot of effort in, to be fair. What should get replaced with Axebreaker? Close counter?
I guess, but...
We can just trade it. Trade the bubble.
Okay.
What do you mean? Oh.
I mean, I'm fine with it. I'm not a fucking elitist who thinks that bows are the worst weapon type in the game.
In this game?
In all of Fire Emblem.
If someone thinks that they are an absolute nub, in GBA in early games where they only have one, where they can't counterattack with, like, at one range, yeah, they suck. I don't even deny it. I just love them. And I know I'm shooting myself in the foot by using them, but I love them. So come at me. Not gonna be splitting helms much here. Battalions, my boy. Do we have any crit battalions yet? We have a single one and it's Geralt's Mercenaries.
Yeah, Geralt's Mercenaries.
Do you think I should give them to him?
What's his crit rate even at right now?
If I'm using the mini bow and Geralt's Mercenaries, his crit rate will be 37.
Like, oh, okay. I mean, that's a start.
It's a start, yeah. What do you think?
What if you give them the two goddess icons?
I forgot.
And so it begins.
Alright, so his crit just went up by 4. So now he's 41 crit. The crit build begins.
Picking on crits is a fair and reliable strategy.
I feel like with Ignatz, it is, though. When he reaches 100 crit, yeah, you can bank on that pretty reliably.
Or not even 100, like, even like 70 or 80.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, what you could also do is forge a you got Killer Bow from an Iron Bow and give that to him as well?
Yeah, I could.
But
do you think that would be worth it?
Not exactly sure, unless you feel like Divine Pulse scumming.
I mean, I need the Divine Pulses for when I accidentally open a door, so. However, since it's pretty much freaking,
at least there's no doors here, so that's good.
Yeah, thank God.
Fucking doors. Like, whoever invented the patent for the door should go die.
Okay, so now he will have.
Oh my.
What's the crit of the mini?
Oh my God, you actually did it. It's like 10.
Okay, so 41 plus 15, so 56 crit.
You could make that 66 crit.
Yes, I could. Should I?
Are you using the sand for anything?
No. Well, let's do it.
Is that the
Ooga booga.
Bunga?
Come back.
Bunga.
Bunga?
What is wrong with us? Why is this a strategy?
Because it's how both our strategies turned out when we tackled Verdant Wind.
Okay, so I need an archer down there. Ash, you need to get down there, like, turn one.
Yep.
Mercedes is gonna be running around a lot, isn't she?
What do you think that answer is?
I wish she had more uses than just 5 physic, if I'm being honest. Could I intermediate seal her?
I was just about to suggest the same thing.
Do you think I should genuinely go and do that?
Possibly.
I got an intermediate seal from the tournament, so we can just throw one away. There would be no penalty.
Okay.
And she's almost already mastered mage, so.
No, it's fine. Or, fuck, even what you could do is, you could finish Mastering Mage in the Auxiliary Battle and then switch to...
Yeah, I was gonna say, why don't we do the Auxiliary Battle?
Yeah, what the fuck are we doing?
Let's just do the Auxiliary Battle, and then we can go and do this.
We are... You missed a step.
Wait, did I need to go and change class, do the certification?
You kind of missed a step.
Yeah, I did kind of miss a step. We'll go back. We'll go back. All the way back.
If you were a bandit, just...
And you just see this show up and then go, wait.
Yeah.
Alright, we turn to the monastery. I think this works, right?
Like, would you be concerned?
I would be always concerned. I'm a bandit. Okay, cool.
You are Master Bandit.
Anybody else? While we're at it? Just making sure. Did we want to do Felix?
I thought we did Felix already.
No, he does lose 2 speed. So he won't be doubling assassins.
I mean, you could switch back to Thief for the map.
Where is he in Mastering Thief? Oh god. Okay. A little ways away. Let's do it. That sounds cool and unique. I am using a lot of money though, so I should probably be a little sparing coming up here.
Yeah. You'll be fine, right?
Yeah, I'm a master.
That's what you were telling me, wasn't it?
Maybe. I will neither confirm nor deny this statement. Okay, and now we go battle. And now we go auxiliary battle. And now we're good. There we go. And now... and save.
Great.
All of that.
Literally only took 2 hours.
Pretty much, yep.
Thank you so much.
Jesus Christ, it did. 2 hours exactly.
So
2 hours
much.
And 1 minute. Just to get through the first week. Holy shit. And you guys wonder why I spend 50 turns on one map. No. No, we're not training Shamir.
I don't even feel bad that the chat room is empty here. Because there is nothing to chat about.
Feels bad, man. Is that just everyone we're gonna use? Yeah, cool. Catherine, I bought an intermediate seal when she has one. Fuck. Flayin has one too. I am an idiot. Shamir has one too. Oh my god, I hate my life.
Tacticianus Masterus.
Tacticianus Masterus. Shut up. Alright, we're putting the Lance of Ruin away. Can't keep relying on that. We've got Cavaliers. Man, you wanna know something that I love doing in Fae? Using my boy Voss to just absolutely decimate
everything.
Cocky. Everything, but specifically cocky freaking Cavaliers that go way too far away from the rest of the people.
What do you mean?
Do zero damage to him and then just get a freaking 84 damage draconic aura back in the face.
In what context are we talking about? Like AR?
Just any context.
Yeah.
Also, ew, AR.
I haven't fucking said anything.
I really am just kind of eh. AI at this point. Oh, what song do you want to listen to? Shambhala Area 17 Redux?
How about down with the sickness?
What?
How about down with the sickness?
Let's just listen to God Shattering Star. feels about right. Oh shit!
begins.
It begins! It's a 50-50. He either guaranteed kills or gets murdered. I love it. This is why I love this boy. Should I go for it?
You have... No. No. Why not? Why would you not just let them come to you first?
Because they get to choose who they go after. And I don't like that. That's a
can't back up any further?
No, this is the edge of the freaking map.
Alright, that's a problem.
Yeah. That's why I said, oh shit, we've got cavaliers to deal with.
Oh shit, we got cavaliers to deal with, son. Alright, fine, just fucking put your life on the line for a 50% crit chance. What else is new?
Here goes.
I've done much worse.
Thank you.
Stay focused.
Doubling him. Excuse me, what? Okay. Here's the plan. Don't use the 11 weight bow.
I'll cut through.
Just murder the guy. There we go. Beautiful.
Here we go.
Ash?
I'll give it my all.
What are you doing? You don't belong there.
I'm on it. I'll go.
Who, me?
It begins. Oh, it's so nice having it back. You have no idea how happy I am right now. The Golden Deer is back together. The boys are back in town.
I'm a bit uneasy.
It's okay, fine. It's okay, man. You're fine. God, he cannot kill things without a crit.
What else is new?
Bunga bunga. Uh-oh. I've made a grave mistake. Maybe not that. We don't want to go full Unga Bunga.
Ooh!
I'm all sweaty!
I'm just god-shattering stars playing the fucking background.
The fight continues.
Rick is in our attack right now.
I must stay focused.
I did not check how many things she needs to fact. Wake up. master.
We'll find out, like, the next time you heal someone.
Yeah.
Appreciate that.
7. That's gonna be tough. She's gonna have to do a lot of healing. I'm gonna have to somehow make this battle last 7 turns. I think I can manage that.
How long do they normally last?
I like the parallel formation that we have. A healer coming to beat us up. Yep, it is. However, healers can deal damage too.
Ready anytime.
How do I not double this guy?
The mage. They are fast boys.
Am I actually weighed down by a goddamn training sword? Yes. Yes, I am. By the one point that I needed to double. Game, can I get like 3 strength level ups, please? That'd be very nice. Ignaz is as strong as Marianne. Not Marianne, Mercedes. That is not okay. That is not okay. Why is Mercedes so strong? What has she been doing?
I'm so sorry!
First one!
She's been lifting with the bodies of heretics.
Also add that one to the Ignatz crits. The list is gonna start expanding again. How do you only have 25 hit, Ash? Can you explain that one to me, buddy? So I've been in better situations. Does using a gambit give class experience?
Literally any action gives you classic experience, I think.
Okay.
Which is interesting, since I don't understand how it helps you learn.
Not the time to delete the weapon. Now do you see where I kind of hate his fucking crest? When it activates, you didn't need it to. And when you need it to, it doesn't activate. Why is this guy so much slower? What? Alright, I guess. Whatever.
That one mage does not skip leg day.
The sad thing is I still can't fucking kill him. I take no damage somehow though. I don't know when that started being a thing, but that's cool. Apparently I have res now. When did that happen?
Holy shit, you're a Pegasus Knight? What timeline is this?
What time? Shut up. I hate you sometimes. You call out my shitty humor and it makes me feel bad in an entertaining way.
That's how it goes.
That's how it goes.
That's how it goes.
That's how it be.
That's how it went. Sometimes.
That's how the cookie crumbles. Oh, no. Divine cease. I'd actually like one of these to miss. Okay.
Sorry, did I hurt you?
Sufficient.
Alright, remember. Stall. I can start or something. Can I, as a Pegasus Knight, go to the other side of the bridge and open it and just start doing loops around the map?
Find out.
I'll show you!
Oh my god, Ignatz! He's doing his thing!
I did!
He murdered the healer.
Mad lad.
I want to see. There's one way to find out, I guess. I'm scared of these two. To do? I need an adult right now. Wait, the enemy team is Arbor Knight? Oh yeah, we can make this last definitely longer than 7 turns. Oh yeah. I can work with this.
Thank you.
Five. Who needs murder? Is this guy also 18 speed? No, he's way more magic. What do they both have ahead? Ah, yes, a golden apple.
Yum.
Grease's charm? Damn, I thought it was gonna be luck, and I was like, pick an axe. I got ya, surprise, buddy!
I put in some work.
First hill to level up.
I'm still a dad. Quest activation right there. Yeah.
Nice!
Rez. Oh, interesting. You want to go after him, huh? Okay. You say so. I would advise against that, but if you wanna... Ah, that's why. This fucker up here. What are you doing? God, that is terrifying. Can you imagine seeing, like, across this river, this huge fight coming and then just... right for you? And you're, like, trying to knock an arrow to get ready, but you can't knock it fast enough and it's just speeding towards you. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. God, these Omanites actually have movement. I hate it.
Say that again, but slowly.
These Omanites actually have movement, and I hate it.
Also, they have movement. It's the exact same movement we've been dealing with.
Should I break shot this guy?
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes, indeed.
Hilda! Hilda!
Who knew?
Oh, come on.
A threat eliminated.
I want to know something dumb, by the way.
What?
You want to guess what my nickname theme is for my Platinum game this time?
Somewhat concerned, but go on.
Well, Blue Lions.
Thank you.
Alright, well. So far I have... Well, I mean, it's gonna be my final team, but I have... Felix the Caesar. Sylvain the Houndoom. What, Dimitri the Empoleon. Mercedes the Rose Raid. What to do the mammal swine and one at the toga kiss.
I'll try you. Oh, that's a perfect level up for him.
What else do you fucking need? Dex? Dex, maybe? For more crit?
No. Yeah, okay. You could get a little better, I guess.
Nah. Speed. We got fucking Hunter's Volley.
Fuck, wait, I was supposed to stop moving left.
Push! Push!
I'll cut through.
Why am I using a training lance? Like, there's a chance that he doesn't fucking double the Armonite.
Just in case.
Just in case. Vortex, how is that?
Much as I hate to admit it, I have had trouble with doubling Armor Knight sometimes.
Listen, we all reach a point in, that, in our lives where we have trouble with performance.
You're too kind.
So I can understand.
I'm on it.
I'll go.
Ash, can you level the fuck up already? I'm really hoping I can open the drawbridge. I'm concerned I'm not gonna be able to, but I really hope I can. Because that would be absolutely legendary.
He's fucking punched that guy in the shield. No, he kicked that guy in the shield.
Alright, guys. Let's go!
This is bait.
Let's go! Everybody scatter.
Ready anytime.
This is motherfucking bait.
We need to just take out the Cavaliers as we run away.
What should I do?
Oh shit. Just keep going, guys. It's gonna be fine. I need the dude to get on the bridge so he can hold the point. I am putting myself in a really stupid position.
You don't say.
I have a good idea.
It's our chance to prevail.
None of you get to move anymore. Everyone keep going. Don't stop believing.
We took the midnight bridge going anywhere. Well, midday bridge, I guess.
The midday bridge.
Appreciate that.
Fucking 1 o'clock bridge.
We just need to outrun the Omnite. Like, that's all we've gotta do. Oh my god, I've just had a genius idea.
Another one?
What if we let him get to the heal tile and then just keep shooting him over and over for class experience?
It's not like we've had any other productive plans for this stream.
Who's next?
Oh shit, Dimitri. Ow. I
feeling it was coming into play. You know, I really wish I could just, like, trap this one guy and then kill everyone else. That'd be really great. Is there, like, a weak battalion that I could use? Just do one damage to the guy and trap him another turn. That'd be really cool.
Force.
I need to see. Oh! Never mind. Alright. Scrap that. Kill every last one of them. Game plans have drastically changed.
I mean, or is he planning on farming that less experience off the armor knight, or?
No, he wouldn't go to the healing time.
No.
Yeah, it doesn't do that like in Echoes.
Okay.
So I have no way to coax him into doing that. Is that a boss kill for Ignatz?
I will.
Boss kill for Ignatz.
Training bow.
Get trained. Get trained, boy.
Ready anytime.
Get fucking trained, boy.
Do you think the RNG for the mini bow is the same as the RNG for the training
bow? Probably. You wanna check?
Oh shit, he didn't like the fact that he missed the first time, I guess.
I actually won!
Holy shit! He's fucking dead!
Who, me?
That guy just got painted.
I need Ignatz to kill the enemy archer.
Don't expect much more than that.
I will take that.
I'll give it my all.
Alright, Ash strength level up, let's go.
The fight continues.
Let's reach 20 strength, Ash.
I'm starting.
Got speed.
We'll get there eventually. Yeah, we'll get there eventually.
Here goes. Am I making?
She got rally speed too. Holy shit! So she can rally at strength, speed, and res. I will probably replace something. Probably HP plus 5. I also need to get rally speed on Ignatz.
Here we go.
No! Why would you do that, you imbecile?
Can't afford to lose.
In it for the night.
Oh shit. Yeah, it probably should be, huh?
That's what I figured.
Yeah, we'll do Sword and Shield of Seos next time.
Yeah. Hey. So yeah, this was a very, very productive stream.
Yeah. We did a week and a half.
And half of that week was fishing.
How do I have viewers? genuine question. Like, I'm laughing on the outside, but I'm genuinely wondering right now, why does anyone watch my streams?
Oh my god, stay classy, Indiana.
Stay classy, Indiana.